will serve the Horde, or be crushed beneath it. You've made a wise decision to join my Horde. There are some that would call us barbarians, the mongrel races of Azeroth. And blind to reality. Look around you, Pandaren. You will find no better partner in battle than an orc. The Turin have made themselves useful. Look, this one is a shaman. Even a blood elf can hold a sword. Do you see it? Everyone in my Horde earns their keep. You and your friends will be no exception. Do you understand this, Pandaren?
Yes, Lord.
Good. Move along. I know that you are not the only Pandaren to escape from that island. Some of your kind chose to join the Alliance. They are now your enemies. You may have had friends and kin who chose to cast their lot with the enemies of the Horde. They are no longer your friends, no longer your family. The minute they put on that Alliance tabard, they died. I will not tolerate any lingering ties across enemy lines. Traitors to the Horde will die a traitor's death. Do I make myself clear?
I believe so. Yes.
Good. Only the strongest may dwell in Orgrimmar.